Are these lilies? Lily? Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Lily, it's okay. It's me. Damn it.
All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
It's Lily's doll. She's been here. Lily. Oh my god, she's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily.
Where did you run off to? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there. Let's try this again. Blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's. Oh, thank God. It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet. Lily came from upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
Yeah.
Another doll. But where's Lily? Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside. Can't let him get away again. Hmm.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
Lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No, but I know who has her, and he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.